Hello, my dear friends.
Today I intend, as best I can, to tell you about the device of the microcutter. How does it work? If you have not seen what is inside this device, but you want to know, then look. This is 10 times more accurate than a dial indicator. I have several microcutter samples. Most sensitive 1/10,000 of a millimeter. Who knows? Tell me the names of these types of microcutter by English. An example of the operation of the device. The syringe is filled with hot water. Gauge block groove by 0.5 micron. 46/2 of a drop of heated water. Interesting to take apart. The microcutter is surprisingly simple. What would you like to see? I made a model. Everything here is like an aerial microcutter. The stem rises, the brackets bend. This is provided by flexible construction elements. The heart of the device is a double-sided twisted spiral. When it stretches, the center rotates in proportion to the length of the stress. The step of this ladder is 5 millimeters. There is a mechanism for precise error settings. As you can see, the model works. In a real device, we see everything the same. There is still room for drop of oil. It slows down sharp movements of the arrow. Arrow from a glass tube. Here the stem is not on flexible brackets, but simply on sliding bushings, but compact. And this modification sometimes very convenient. I doesn't know what material the stop is made of, but it doesn't break a glass arrow. The arrow is glued on. The same glue works as a counterweight. The spring is brazed with low temperature cadmium solder. In the ring around the spring, the oil is like a shock absorber. Can work in different positions. So it is fixed. Direction switch. Interchangeable heads. With long readings multiply by 2. Bracket with fine tuning device installed. Accessory. Sapphire legs. transport state. To work on the subject of metrology, funds are required for instruments and equipment. Now it's hard to me to pick them out. Those who want to help and speed up creation of new material specified my account. Thanks for your comments. I live in Ukraine and have little contact with residents of other countries. You are a new and unfamiliar audience for me. Very helpful to get to know your opinion expressed in the comments. Having met you, I better choose the topic of the video. Write comments.
Thank you. Goodbye.